Sir Robin. He was not at all afraid to be killed in nasty ways. Brave, 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 brave Sir Robin. He was not in the least bit scared to be mashed to a pulp, or to have his eyes dug out and his elbow broken, to have his kneecaps split and his body burnt away, and his limbs all hacked and like the brave Sir Robin. His head smashed down, his heart cut out, his liver removed, his bowels are blocked, and his thoughts grew back on his bowels back. He's breathing his friend, and did he ever get one of those days?
All right, I'll do that.
Imagine Elvis being like Michael Palin either, shouting out, "Is there someone else out there we could talk to?" Just not Elvis. Okay. Let's do a little bit of gospel singing. Let's do a bit of witnessing together on this glorious day. Because we are very lucky. We are very lucky in this part of the world. We are very lucky to breathe the air of freedom. Or as the French call it, freedom air. So let's get down, brothers and sisters. Let me tell you what we're going to do when we witness on this song. Brothers and sisters, we are going to let it all hang out. And then we're going to stuff it all back in again. Oh yeah, it's going to be messy, but kind of fun. Because you know what this song is called? Okay, I'll tell you. This song is called The Slaves of Freedom. What a mother of a concept. Get down there. Stamp your feet and clap your hands. We are slaves of freedom. Somewhere there's a promised land. We are slaves of freedom. Where we can do what we like. We are slaves of freedom. Where no one gets off their bike. We are slaves of freedom. And freedom is the handle on the pocket of your soul. Of illusion, the goldfish of your bowl. Shampoo of perfection in the bathroom of your dreams. Freedom is the universe and everything it seems. Oh yeah. We are slaves of freedom. We are slaves of freedom. We all live until we die. We are slaves. There's no sense in wondering why. We are slaves of freedom. So pick up your heavy load. We are slaves of freedom. Let's go trucking down that road. We are slaves of freedom. The management accepts no responsibility for any article of clothing or accessory, such as handbags or umbrellas, or books on self-defense, or things that are more tender than the ladies or the gents. Oh yeah, what are we? We are slaves of freedom. Come on, let me hear you sing. What are we? We are slaves of freedom. And clap your hands, come on. That's right, there's two beats to the bar. Thank you. women generalize and men don't? And how is it that nature has designed, exquisitely designed, the male and the female of our species in such a way that they can extract the maximum irritation and frustration from each other with the minimum effort? So, this song is all dedicated to the girls, to the women. Because, you know, I'm that kind of guy, aren't I? Because this is a song all about men. And it's a kind of a blues. And the thing is, you see, this piano is not really a piano. I had it for years and I found out it did something else. It does this. Well, I had to have it, you know. I wrote this song specially for it. And it's a kind of a blues, all about men, and it's called Surly in the Morning. Hang on. Surly in the morning, I am a man among men. Surly in the morning, I am a man among men. Honey, please forgive me, I'm hungover and I'm horny again. Last night I was alone with all my troubles and my cares. Easy. Last night I was alone with all my troubles and my cares. Honey, I bought each and every one of them a drink. They've been my only friends for years and years. They say there was an age of enlightenment back in the 17th century. But somehow all our truth and wisdom did not drop out from me, no. Surly in the morning, black dog howling in my head. Surly in the morning, black dog howling in my head. Honey, you know I ain't no Boy Scout, but there's a tin pole in our bed. Pretty boy. Eat your heart out, singles. And Brian Wilson. This probably is Brian Wilson. Apart from Plato and A.A. Milne, who have we poor boys got to thank? Where was Socrates and Winnie the Pooh when the page was blank? A man can find it hard, baby, every once in a while. Man can find it hard, baby, every once in a while. Oh, baby, won't you please roll over and show me your smile. Thank you, Chris. And have a wonderful people week. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, one time, please bring us Mr. Nick Willis. Thank you very, very much, sir.